Welcome to Schoology Snippets. I'm going to show you some of what you can do in Schoology. When you log into Schoology, you will either see your recent activity page or you will see your child's student activity page. If you are viewing your account, you will see your name in the upper right-hand corner. If you are viewing your child's account, there will be a blue bar at the top showing which child's account you are viewing. Having a parent account at Schoology is like having two accounts, your personal account with your own name and information, and a peek into your child's account. Let's take a look at your account. Your recent activity page shows updates from the school, courses, and groups in which you participate. To return to this homepage from anywhere else in Schoology, click on the FCPS logo in the upper left-hand corner. In your account, you can respond directly to any post in your recent activity where you see the word comment. You can also view Schoology from your child's perspective, see some of what they see, and see updates about their activity. There will be a blue bar at the top showing which child's account you are viewing. Thanks for watching Schoology Snippets.